I still don't see what exactly the riots are seeking to achieve. Bottom line is,
my wife is a doctor.